I've got a new contract that would really help out the entertainment division. Shouldn't be a problem for a person of your skills.
Collecting asset.
That is a textbook example of doing it right. People like to feel secure. That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so.
Each new discovery furthers our understanding. It's valuable work. Take it.
No diseased dinosaurs detected. Thank you.
People like a show, and now they have more to see because of you completing that contract. When I was younger, I prayed for opportunities like the one that just crossed my desk. Take that as a hint.
I guess it's true that you never quit. We need more people like you. Isla Pena is a difficult situation in the best of times, but you've handled it with skill. Your reputation with the science division has earned you a reward.
On my team, there's no stopping us. Way to get it done.
Check this out. A new contract that I think you're really gonna like.
I'd take this contract myself if I had the time, but I don't. You, on the other hand. Well done. We can close out this contract.
Thank you. adding task.
En route to collect the asset. Transportation underway.
This new contract just came in, and it has your name written all over it.
Your bottom line is looking as good as mine. I'm kidding, of course. There's no way it'll ever look as good as mine.
Oh.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period.
You met the objectives and secured a victory. I was expecting no less. I don't know if your schedule's free, but this contract looks too good to be true. Okay, that might be hyperbole, but still, no harm in checking it out.
Thank you.
we can always solve a few more problems. So make sure to review this contract.
You're never too old to visit our new toy shop.
I don't often find the time to say thank you, but in your case, I'll make an exception.
Thank you.
got a new opportunity with the science division, if you're interested. And you should be.
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
Thank you.
new toilet facility has been added for your comfort and
we've some work you might be interested in.
Please take cover until the conditions have passed.
Senhoras e senhores, como medida de precaução e para sua segurança, prossigam para o abrigo mais próximo.
I'm proud you're part of the science division. Keep up the good work.